Salvin Case of Kerala. Muhammad Azim, CEO of Kerala. Abaradul Datta of Maharashtra. Nikhil Das from Odisha. Swadin Kumar Maji. From Odisha. And Chandra Mohan from Tamil Nadu. These are the performers in high jump men finals. Yeah, it's 156 Nikhil Das from Odisha. This boy was there in the All India Indian University held at Modabadri. In 2021, he represented Odisha in the under-23 nationals at Delhi. Now that's a foul. He couldn't clear out the height. It's 144 Muhammad Azim C of Kerala. His best is 2.05 meters in the under-23 nationals at Delhi in 2021. He performed in the AIU All India Indian University at Bangalore recently. Now, here we have the GEMS competition in the southern India at Kerala, the capital city of Kerala, Trivandrum. This will definitely throw light to the success of our future prospects in athletics. I must thank our Athletic Federation of India for organizing such a wonderful event. It's 157. Swadin Kumar Maji from Odisha. Swadhin Kumar Maji in action. He could not clear off the height of 2.09. It's 1.37. Swadhin Kumar Maji. He cleared the height of 2.09 meters. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we will have the victory ceremony for the winners in Triple Jump Men Finals. We have the guest of honor for the distribution of medals for the winners, Srimati Mercy Kudan, Olympian Mercy Kudan, the Honorable President of Kerala State Athletic Association. And she will be led on by Professor P.A. Babu, the Vice President of Athletic Federation of India and the Secretary of Kerala State Athletic Association.